really happening in the ring or something like that. It probably had to do with a couple zeros on his paycheck, though.
You're talking about Billy Joe Saunders, Canelo. But why would you do the Canelo? Canelo doesn't talk smack. He gives you a chance to fight him. You're making a record payday. You have a chance to win three belts.
Well, because this short history showed that it worked. So why did he do it? Because it worked. Because he put up this stink, and he probably had Team Canelo capitulate something, whether it's a different ring or a different padding on the ring or more money to make up for it. So why did he do it? The answer is because it worked.
But Canelo's the A-side. Normally in boxing, the A-side dictates the terms, correct?
Yeah.
Does the B-side even have a right to demand anything? When Canelo's the name, the money, the belts?
Well, the marketplace shows that the answer is yes, because ultimately, Billy Joe got what he wanted. So we can like talk about what we feel is just, or we can talk about what is reality.
Okay. Reality, what happens in the fight? Does this make a difference, the size of the ring?
I don't think so. Not 2 feet. 22-foot rings. Pretty decent-sized ring, though. What happens in the fight? I think we saw a similar fight when Canelo fought Ellis Laundry Lara.
Canelo was like 21 back then, 22.
So I think we saw a similar fight, and I think that we're going to see something similar that obviously Billy Joe's going to want to be the matador. Canelo's going to be the bull. I think much in the vein of the Lara fight that just Canelo's consistency in terms of punch output and pressure will win him rounds. And at the end of the fight, he'll win a decision. Competitive, but unanimous.
In the heat of this debacle with the ring, I was getting a text message from friends of Billy Joe in England. They said, Elie, the fight's on. It's just mind games.
Yeah, sure.
And they were right. But Canelo's a strong-minded person. Mind games won't work on Canelo.
Who knows, you know, or work on somebody in Team Canelo, or like I said, ultimately just get you a few more bucks or something like that. Yeah, Canelo is a very strong-minded person. It's part of his quality is his intense focus. You know, I feel like that's a commonality between all long-lasting champions in boxing or any sport is that unrelenting focus. And yeah, Billy Joe Saunders wasn't about to break his focus with this ring demands, I don't think.
Okay, I want to share with you really quick, Brennan.